Hello and welcome to MMAnytt, and here's 5 things you might not know about UFC Moncton. Double debut in Canada. So far, the UFC has held a total of 26 events in Canada in several different cities and states, such as Toronto, Ontario, Montreal, Quebec, and Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. I guess that's some Canadian sass for you. But this will be not only the first UFC event in the city of Moncton, but also the first in the state of New Brunswick. But I kinda doubt we'll see a UFC event in the icy northern state of Nunavut. Ferocious finishers. Headlining light heavyweights Volkan Ozdemir and Anthony Smith might not have the biggest name recognition, but they sure deliver what the fans come to see. Ozdemir has finished 15 out of his 17 wins by knockout, where Smith has finished 27 out of his 30 victories, 17 of those by knockout, for a combined 42 finishes between the fighters. Now, those are some pretty fan-friendly statistics. Lionheart experience. So while Anthony Lionheart Smith is only 30 years old, he actually leads the UFC light heavyweight top 10 in terms of number of fights. With a record of 30-13 for a combined 43 fights, Smith is second in the UFC light heavyweight division for most fights, beaten only by Sam Alvey, who was 45. One of those a no contest. Ozdemir's Dutch connection. Volkan Ozdemir stands proud as the only Swiss UFC fighter so far, and another European MMA fighter may very well have inspired him quite a bit. While on a trip to the Netherlands, Ozdemir befriended heavyweight Alistair Overeem, and it didn't take long before Ozdemir started kickboxing, and well, the rest is history. Lack of Canadians. When the UFC goes to a non-US market, they usually try to give some of the local fans some hometown fighters to root for. That's not really the case here though. While there certainly are Canadian-based fighters on the card, like French-born Nordin Taleb or Latvian-born Misha Sirkunov, not a single main card fighter is actually born in Canada, with only undercard fighters Arjan Bular and Sarah Morris actually being born in Canada. There are actually as many Canadian-born fighters as there are British. So those are 5 things you might not know about UFC Moncton. Be sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment, and click the bell to get notifications for the next video. This has been MMAnytt, and we'll catch you guys next time.